Hallo en welkom bij gsmpedia.nl. We zijn hier bij Sony samen met Steven Sneden om jullie te vertellen over de Sony Xperia Z1. Deze is gisteren gepresenteerd bij een mooie presentatie en we zijn natuurlijk heel erg benieuwd wat we van het toestel kunnen verwachten. Steven, can you tell us a little bit more about this phone?
Sure. Well, this is the latest product in our premium Z series of products. So we've had a really successful year with Tablet Z and Xperia Z. Well, here's the latest product, the Xperia Z1. And what's really important about this product is it unlocks all the power and smartness of Sony. We put that in a smartphone, in a premium smartphone. So talking about the camera experience, for example, this is the first smartphone with a Sony G lens. Very wide aperture, 2.0, that lets a lot of light in. So you're going to get great resolution. And you have a large camera sensor there too, that's going to pick up all of that information. It actually is the largest camera sensor that you'll find in an Android smartphone. And then with what we call the Bion's picture engine, it's going to process all these pictures beautifully. Actually, the quality and performance you're going to get is the same as what we have in our standalone compact digital camera. So you have that same quality in the camera of the Xperia Z1. And you have also quality in the screen too, because from our Bravia TVs, we get the technology of the triluminous display. So you have a wider range of beautiful, realistic colors. And that's powered by the X-Reality for mobile picture engine. That's going to give you more detail and contrast. And it's actually going to improve videos that come over the air and they've been compressed and lose some data, so that's not kind of grainy. It's going to fill in those pixels and bring it up to a full HD image.
So actually all Sony's expertise and experience they've built up in the last couple of, say, 20 years, it's all put together in this phone.
It's all right here in this little tiny device. Okay. It's actually only 8.5 millimeters thin too. And it's waterproof.
What about the design of the Z1?
Well, this follows what we call our omnibalance design language that we've had throughout the whole Z series. So it means you have clean lines and premium materials, and you have a symmetry all around that makes it beautiful to look at from any angle, but also very comfortable to hold. Something new that we've introduced with this particular product is a single piece aluminum frame that adds to the beauty of it, but makes it stronger, and also enhances the antenna reception too. So that's a lot of work there in this one little piece that goes all the way around the body of the phone. And I mentioned that it is waterproof. This is what we call the IP58 rating, which means you can put it down to a meter and a half and use it underwater, because you have a real camera button in the hardware now too. So you can go down underwater and actually take pictures.
So in the previous phone, the Xperia Z, the camera didn't work because you couldn't use the display underwater?
What you could do is I could start shooting video above and then go down below once I started that. But now I can actually shoot photos and actually use the real camera key. Another thing with the waterproof capability of this device, something where we listened to our customers that had the Xperia Z1 that said they would like to see as an improvement, was with the earpiece connection, with this 3.5 audio connector. You know, but with the Xperia Z, you had it covered and you had to push that cover down for the water resistance. Well, they said, well, what if I'm listening in my headphones and it falls in the water? That's no good, right? So we made this an open waterproof connection as well.
Okay, so the water gets in, but it won't damage the phone at all.
It won't hurt it.
Okay,
yes.
That's cool. Also, the lens, the camera has been introduced yesterday.
Yes.
Do you think that's an addition to this phone, or is it more for the... I mean, this phone has a great camera, 20.7 megapixels. Do you think the special lens is an addition to this phone, or it's better for other phones?
It certainly can be. And what's really cool about those products and other products that we have is that it has NFC connectivity. So with one touch, you connect the devices together, and it transfers the photos via Wi-Fi and communicates to the screen on the phone, so you're controlling the camera with the phone screen. And you have things like an optical zoom, for example. So you'll have a longer range in optical zoom, so that's an enhancement. Also manual focus and things like that. For somebody who really wants to get into photography, it's another option to take it to another level. And what's really cool about it is that you can mount it on the device when you need it. You take it off when you don't want to use it, and you have this slimness when you want to have something compact, but you have the maximum camera lens type camera that you can mount here when you want to.
Yeah. We've seen the lens already, and I must say we were very impressed. It's a lot of fun because you can use it also away from the
exactly.
from the phone.
Yeah, so you can hold it away from the phone. So let's say that there's a pond. You want to take a picture of the ducks. You don't have to get your whole body there. You can look at it this way and lean over so you don't fall in the water.
Yeah, right.
But if you do fall in the water, that's okay because
okay.
it's waterproof.
Yeah, but the lens isn't.
No. Well, okay.
No. Okay. We've seen a lot of Sony products at the IFA here. If
yes.
you could name one product that you could use with your phone, what would it be? A TV or maybe the lens or and why?
Well, that's a very difficult question because we make so many products that can connect to this device. You know, we have more than 60 NFC one-touch accessories. And that's very important for Sony because of all the things we make, we want them to communicate better together. But if I had to pick one that's my current favorite, it'd be a toss-up between the QX lens-type cameras and the smartwatch too.
Okay. Smartwatch, what can you we've seen that already at in Holland. What makes that a special smartwatch? Because we've seen another smartwatch this week.
There's another one.
Oh, what makes yours the best?
Well, first off, we've already been in this space for some time. You know, we were pioneers with smartwatch wearable technology. We already have more than 200 applications that are already there on Google Play to download into the device. So we have an ecosystem that's already built because we make it open to developers to write applications. Also, what's very cool about it is that it is water resistant as well. So you have an IP57 rating on that. So you can hold it underwater for up to 30 minutes, depth of 1 meter. And it's very good in bright sunlight too. It's very sunlight readable. So when you think of being able to use it in different environments, I don't have to worry about it in the weather. I don't have to worry about it if it's in bright sunlight. And it's a beautiful screen. It looks beautiful to have it on your wrist. You know, it's a very nice design as well.
Okay. During the presentation, content. It was said content is very important for Sony.
Yes.
What kind of content can we see on the Z1?
Excellent question. With the Xperia Z1, you actually have a content offer of free content. With our Music Unlimited service, you're going to get 2 free months of the service to try it out. It's a catalog of 22 million songs. And you have channels where you can listen to different genres of music, and you can also save music offline. So say if you're on an airplane, you don't have to worry, it's not just a streaming service. I can save music offline to listen to when I'm not connected.
So we've been talking about Music Unlimited. Video Unlimited, unfortunately, isn't available in the Netherlands yet. But what kind of video content can we expect on this Z1?
Well, just like with Music Unlimited, there's a free offer as well. Through Xperia Privilege, if you buy the Xperia Z1, you're going to get 6 movies for free. Including, as soon as it becomes available, Elysium, the Matt Damon science fiction blockbuster from Sony Pictures. Thank you very much. You're going to be able to get that because you have an Xperia Z1.
Well, Steven, I would like to thank you for this interview. De Sony Xperia Z1 ligt eind september in Nederlandse winkels. De adviesprijs is €649. En zoals je kunt zien, de kleuren zijn wit, zwart en paars.